In this tutorial, I'll show you how to motion track objects in DaVinci Resolve. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci Resolve. I have an example in my media pool, which I'm going to drag to the timeline, then select it and open Fusion, then select Media in Node and press Control Space to open Search and search for Planar Tracker, this one, select it and click Add. Then make sure Inspector Panel is enabled so you can see these settings. First, we need to choose a frame where the motion tracking would begin. In this example, I want it to be the beginning of the video, so frame 0. If you want to use a different frame, just move the time indicator to a different frame, and then in the Inspector set reference time from the button set. So let's move back to frame 0. Let's set tracker to hybrid point and area, motion type to translation. And then in a preview window, we need to select an area that we want to track by creating a few points. So a rectangle shape would do something like this. And then simply click track to end button and give DaVinci some time to do the analyzing. And after this process is done, set operation mode to stabilize. And you will see that the video has been shifted and you should see the black bars or the empty space in this case. In order to fix that, we need to go back to the edit page, select the video on the timeline and make sure you are in the video settings. Then increase the zoom until you cover the black bars. And also you can reposition the frame by adjusting the X and Y position. So I'm going to bring it slightly to the left and then adjust the Y offset as well to make the person be in the middle. And now if we do the preview, so this is the effect that we're getting. And if you still have the black bars showing through here and there, you can further increase the zoom and adjust the position X and Y. So that is how you motion track objects in DaVinci. Thank you for watching.